I said, look, I'm just here, you know.
Who is Dr. Gunzo?
So, and so let's just see what you're doing.
Those influences, and I have that calling.
Well, I'll tell you what we're doing, what we're not doing. First goddamn thing is this guy. Another damn thing is he doesn't remember the parts half the time. One thing at a time. Next thing, Doug
was going slowly. So
it seemed to me like it would make it a pretty crime-free area, don't you think? Yeah, they ain't coming anywhere near it. What's wrong with these people? They don't give a fuck. You say, well, I've fucked over so long in this thing. I have solved this problem. This country, those are the kind of decisions they're left to make. Mindless. Think of the intellect. Think of the intellect it must take. Fuck them! And shame on them.
Just as true now as they were in his time.
Did you hear that?
Hang on a second. I'm sorry, Your Honor. I was listening to the magic voices. Change modern invention. Your world confuses me. W. Or whatever. Sometimes what inside? When a man like mine, I don't know. My primitive mind can't grasp these concepts. But there is one thing I do know.
He finds gradually that he is hurt more than helped by contact with society.
We're not an unkind. We think too much, and life will be violent, and all will be lost.
Of a system of systems. One vast and immane, interwoven, interacting, multivariate, multinational dominion of dollars. It is the international system of currency which determines the totality of life on this planet. That is the natural order of things today. That is the atomic and subatomic and galactic structure of things today. And you have
usually zero insight theologically. They have no grasp of the field of study called demonology. And in
system know about this projected energy weapon which he developed. And he said, what do you know about that? And I said, okay, you were Nikola Tesla.
Meddle with the primal forces of nature. And you will atone.
Am I getting through to the rest of you? You get up on your little 21-inch screen and howl about America and democracy. There is no America.
Was for them a total enigma.
And at the end of the day, we fall into bed and wait for time to pass so that we can start another day just the same. Now, if this was the real reason for life...
That as the world hated me, it'll hate you too. He used the word cosmos, the world system. Not the earth, not the trees, not the nature. But the world system.
Because they have made Lucifer into a...
Intelligent design. So there's the consciousness. But there's a being that has that intelligence, or that intelligence is a being, or they're just forces. That's what Tesla did.
And the commercial thing.
I came home and that was it.
He believed they were robots. They were automatons. They were machines. He believed the universe was a machine. And he believed that he and he alone, which is his Luciferic pride, because he was certainly embodied the Luciferic spirit, especially when he was young. He couldn't keep his mind from creating things that would destroy the world if they were put into place. And later, he actually did that. And he was so obsessed that when it broke down to the fact that he had to invent alternating current, he was willing to kill himself.
Now what? Remake it. The sheeple aren't going. They don't want this or empowerment. They want to be the comfort of certainty. And that means you unconscious and just
of those influences. And
and sometimes not too subtly, who doesn't promote it and finds the promotion of it dangerous.
Time is a property of mass, with mass. If it has no mass, it has no time dimension to it, okay? Is eternal, whether you are saved or not. The real you is software, not hardware. I can't see you. I can only see the package you happen to be in at the moment. Software has no man.
Of invention.
It's the generation that...
Because of those influences and...
But I knew that was impossible.
So why haven't they?
Because I know this system.
What do you want in this?
The idea that the possibility that certain types of conspiracies have existed, just because they've existed before, would allow you to project that they could continue to exist to this day. The thing is to find these people, you know, because we'll spend a lot of money in artistic freedom. Well, I think it's important. Those things that...
Those miracles which he had the power to do in the sight of the beast, saying to them that dwell on the earth that they should make an image to the beast and which had the wound by the sword and did live. You see, the identities are consistent through there. And he had the power to give life unto the image of the beast, really. That the image of the beast should both speak and cause that as many as would not worship the beast should be killed. And he caused both small and great, rich and poor, free and bond, to receive the mark in their right hand or in their foreheads, that no man might buy or sell, save that he had a mark or the name of the beast or the number of his name. And there's been a lot of discussion about this. He missed the point. And it's his name that is the crucial identity aspects, not...
Tesla is the basis of the Ubermensch. He is Lucifer.
And then in Washington, D.C., the scenario could have played out as that woman's premonition was. It would involve Brad Olson leading the march into the Oval Office, then before approaching me, waiting to get the okay from the head of Secret Service. Thus, divine authority recognized official Antichrist Messiah.
Not the participants here.
But the world that is not the seen world, it's the unseen world called subnature. And when the ethers fall and they're used for man-made purposes, they become demonological. They become filled with demons. And he was obsessed with these machines and believing he was the only person in the world that could do these things. And by golly, he is one of these people. Why? Because beings who gave Nikola Tesla his ideas weren't human, and they weren't alien. They were, you could say they're alien to human being to a degree. No, that's not even true. They were simply archai, the time beings. Because why? He changed time. We might as well say before Tesla and after Tesla. And after Tesla, we're leading into